welcome back to my channel. My name is Nicola Amma, and today I'm going to speak about when you have a dream or you have some great news that you want to share with someone and they're just not interested, or they laugh at you, or they just brush it off. And my thing is that you shouldn't get disheartened when that happens, and take it as a blessing in disguise, because now you know who they are. And next time you'll be careful not to say or tell them your business. Like, when you're around people who constantly bring you down or play down your dreams or what you enjoy doing, it can diminish your passion and also your confidence, that you don't believe that you can actually make it, or that business that you want to start. If you tell someone, this is my idea, this is what I want to do, and they're not supportive, it can be really disheartening. So it's about being strong and just not telling your business to everyone, and just being careful who you say things to, because not everyone needs to know. And usually the people that do that, I bet you don't even know what's going on with them. You tell them so much about your life and they will listen, right? But they won't even open up about what's going on with them. Those are the people you need to be careful about, careful of. And some of the times they're the ones to put you down. So it's just learning and studying certain characters and knowing who's good to tell you, for you to open up to, and who's not. And sometimes, you know, it's your parent. They may be a bit cautious and just a bit protective. If you tell them something like, you know, you're not sure about a particular subject you want to study at uni, or thinking about doing something else, and they may try and sway your decision or persuade you into something that you're not passionate about, it's because they're worried, and it's coming from a place of love. But if you do go for what you are passionate about and you make it, they will be your biggest cheerleaders. So it's about still encouraging yourself to continue and to push forward the, you know, the resistance that you're facing, and not letting it get you down. Also, some people, you know, try and shut down your dream because they wish they were brave enough to do it. They wish that they had the idea, maybe, or maybe they do have an idea, but they're not strong enough to go forward with it, and so they shut it down. Like, you're like, oh, I want to do this, and they're like, no, that's not gonna work. It's because they wish they could do it. So use that as momentum to go for it. And also, it could be that, you know, they don't get it, and it's because God gave you your vision. He gave you the idea. So let them not understand. It's cool. Go for what you want to do and make it happen. And that might inspire them, or even other people, to go for what they want to do and to go for their dreams. Because the dream has been given to you. It hasn't been given to anyone else. So don't be upset when, you know, someone around you doesn't understand, or someone really close to you doesn't get where you're coming from. It's because it was given to you, it wasn't given to them. You'll get to find out who your friends are when you're on this journey, and like, you may lose a few friends, and that's cool. Don't feel like you need them, because the ones that are still around, who are supportive of you, are the ones that you need to keep around. And support each other, like, go to each other's shows, or, you know, give advice. If you see a cool article that is related to what they want to do, support each other. And I think that's what's missing. People feel like, if someone's doing the same thing as me, I can't help them. It's like, why can't you? It makes no sense. So it's about coming together and supporting each other on this great, amazing new journey that you're on. I've learned that the people who have laughed at my dream and what I'm passionate about are the people I don't need to be around, because I was always justifying, I'm explaining, and it's like, why am I doing all of that for? Like, it's just long. It was just long. It was frustrating. It was headache. And then it made me doubt myself. So rather, I'll just keep doing me, keep going forward, and let my actions speak louder than my words. Because who has time to explain themselves to people that don't even care? Like, you don't care what I'm about. You don't care what I'm doing, really. Like, why do you need to know? And at the same time, I don't need to tell them. So yes, keep your business to yourself from those who aren't interested and who aren't going to support you. Like, what's the point? It just gives you a headache, and you shouldn't have to justify why you're starting a business. Like, why do you have to do that? No. Finally, remember that your happiness is what's important. Do you know what I mean? So, like, go for that. And when you're happy, you're beautiful, but the beauty comes out when you're happy. When you're constantly worried or sad and down, people aren't able to see that beauty, nor do you feel beautiful or whatever. So, do what makes you happy. Don't let what other people are saying cause you to not go for what you're passionate about or what you dream of doing. So I hope this video has helped you. And yeah, just remember, stay beautiful. Do you, keep stum. Everyone needs to know your business. Those who don't care, don't need to know. And I'll see you in my next video. Remember to subscribe and give me a thumbs up. And also leave any comments down on anything really, whatever topic you want me to discuss in my next talk with me, let me know. Or anything that you want me to review, let me know. And thank you so much again.